Praise God. John chapter 14 and verse 1. Do not let your hearts be troubled. You believe in God, believe also in me. You might have a question while reading the second part of this verse. You believe in God, believe also in me. This is said by Jesus to his disciples. To know the meaning of this verse, we have to turn back to the previous chapter in which Jesus tells that one among the disciples is going to betray him. And he also tells his disciples about the things which are going to happen in the near future. And now let's come back to this verse. As Jesus was already telling about the things which are going to happen, so Jesus said this verse. We all know that when the servants of the high priest arrested Jesus, his disciples withdrew and ran away. So Jesus tells here that you believe in God, believe also in me. When Jesus was arrested, all their hopes were shattered. They believed in God, but they didn't believe Jesus is the God. As he was arrested, they ran away from him. Jesus already knew what's going to happen, so he said this verse. He wanted his disciples not to be troubled. Today God tells us, he knows our future. He tells us, do not be troubled about anything. Just believe our God is with us. Jesus said, but take heart, I have overcome the world. So never be troubled, as God already knows our future and he has already overcome the world. So he will take care of us. Never be afraid, never be troubled about anything. Amen.